Hey everyone, Riggedy here. I'm going to do my Alliance Trial attacks on a red monster. I did set my weapons for the heroes I want to use. So we're going to head and use him, 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 and her. Yes. Notice that I put Zephyr in the middle because he gives counterattack, and I want to keep these two people alive. He cuts down on the amount of attack by 34% and the defense by 44% on the monster. Also, she gives 63% defense to all of your heroes, which is nice. And the counterattack will hopefully keep them alive also, so we can go multiple rounds after the monster starts firing off. So let's see what happens. Not a bad board. I'm going to bring the blue down, which will cause a blue grenade, and these two blues will come up and connect it like that. The more moves you can make without... The more tiles you can make fall with the lesser amount of moves is obviously what you're trying to accomplish. Like this. Okay. So what I'm going to say is, I could fire off these people, but to be honest, I don't have any blues up, so go ahead and use her though, since she lasts for like 5 rounds. Go ahead and do this move. Now we are going to go ahead and fire these guys off, at least him. I'm going to do this first. Got 2 rounds left. What we want to do is try and get our blues up. So let's go ahead and do that. I thought I would get it to pop. I did not. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so we did get everyone to stay alive, which is awesome. We're going to go ahead and hit counterattack, heal everybody up. Go ahead and use that. As you can see, you're doing pretty well with how much damage you're getting done to you. It'd be nice if you could get some blues up to kind of help that out, because that will stop after a few rounds. Yeah. I would have liked to keep those guys alive, especially Ephraim. Didn't work out. Maybe next time. What we'll do is get the double blues. just enough. We're still counterattacking. Yes, two rounds, so there's no reason to use it just yet. Trying to see if there's any moves I can make that'll help. Okay, we got 12 million on the first attempt. Let's go ahead and do that again. See how we do on the second attempt. Okay, I'm gonna get these blues off here. That'll give me double rage, get them up quicker. Ooh, that hurt. That's nice. Let's get the greens. I'm going to get the blue bomb, so I'm just going to use their abilities to. I'm going to keep his because I don't want to mess it up yet. Three rounds. How much longer on him? One round. Alright, so we do want those guys to be ready. Go ahead and use that. Okay, so use this. Use him. Use her. I don't see any blue, so I might as well use this. Okay, sorry about that. Let's see if I can go ahead and do this. All right, we got 17 million right behind Miss Devilish now. Here. Let's go ahead and fire off. Okay. Okay, we're spinning, so just give it a second. Okay, we got five rounds left. Gonna go ahead and do this. What I'm gonna try and do is just get some things, so. There's one round left. I'm going to go ahead and do this. And put put this on her. Go ahead and fire off these people. Let's get this stuff off the board because it's not real good looking. We'll go ahead and do that. That'll get everything to drop. Try and get our blues up one more time. That'll make the board drop. I'll get the heal. Use his ability. Get the purple bomb. Connect all this stuff. See what happens. See if that does anything. Use his ability again. Okay, 9 million. Got first place. That was a good time. Sorry for the interruptions, but if you have any questions, reach out. Thank you.